drafted and it just didn't work out. But he was that level of herbivore as well to go to the Olympics. So he's amazing. He's an army brat, you know, both his parents were in the army, his mom and his